Hello and welcome to Nidhi's Creative Zone. In today's video, I am going to share with you healthy, delicious and easy to prepare recipe of falafel. Today I am preparing this recipe using air fryer. Both taste good. The only difference is for the oil content. I have already shared the video of how you can prepare falafel using deep fry method. You can check that out. I will share the link in the description box. So without any further ado, let's start the recipe. Here I have taken overnight soaked chickpea. You can take 1 cup of chickpea and soaked overnight, and after soaking this is bigger in size. If you don't have time, you can soak at least 7 to 8 hours. Drain the excess water from the chickpea. We don't need any water in this recipe. Take a grinding jar, add 1 small size onion chopped, 2 green chilies or according to your taste, 2 cloves of garlic, 1 inch chopped ginger, 1/2 cup of chopped cilantro or dhania. It will enhance the taste of this recipe. Now add overnight soaked chickpea. I have already drained the excess water. 2 tablespoons of gram flour, but in place of gram flour or besan, you can use all-purpose flour or maida. I have used because besan is available easily in every household. So add 2 tablespoons of gram flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of salt or according to your taste. Now cover the lid and grind it into the coarse paste. We don't need the smooth paste of this, so keep in mind. After grinding, I will show you the texture of the paste. Coarse paste is ready. You can see the texture. We are looking for this type of coarse texture in this recipe, so make sure you have to grind this in a coarse paste. Transfer the mixture into the bowl or the plate and let the bowl set into the refrigerator for about 30 minutes and then I will show you. After 30 minutes, remove the bowl from the refrigerator. I forgot to add the cumin powder. This is roasted cumin powder. Add 1 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder and then give it a quick mix. I have kept it into the refrigerator so that it will be set, and when we are frying these, the balls will be perfectly fried. After mixing, take 1 tablespoon of mixture from this mixture that we have prepared. Don't make bigger balls, otherwise they are not properly cooked from inside. So after preparing the ball, place it into the plate. Similar way, take 1 tablespoon of mixture, make a round ball, or you can make the cutlet shape. Prepare all the balls similar way. If it is sticking more into the hand, then add 1 tablespoon of more gram flour or besan or corn flour, and all the balls ready. I am using air fryer. This is Ninja air fryer dual version. It has 2 compartments. I am using 1 compartment. Now remove the basket, grease the basket using the oil or you can use the spray, whatever available. And now start placing the falafel balls one by one, giving little bit of space in each ball as I am doing here. Once you have placed all the balls, now reinsert the basket into the air fryer. Set the temperature at 360 degrees Fahrenheit on air fryer mode for about 10 minutes. First we are going to fry it on 10 minutes and then we will check. If it is done, then it is okay. Otherwise we will fry it more. Once it is done, then I will show you. I have already shared the video how to make falafel using deep fry method. I will share the link. You can check that out. It's been 10 minutes. The first 10 minutes is done. Remove the air fryer basket and you will notice these are not still done. I will show you the closure view of one of the falafel. You can see it is not done yet. So now again reinsert the basket and set the timer again at 360 degree Fahrenheit for about 10 minutes. Temperature depend upon the air fryer. After 10 minutes, remove the basket from the air fryer. As you can see here, it's all done. You can see by the texture, so delicious, yummy. Now carefully remove the falafels into the plate, and believe me, it is so yummy, healthy, and you can try again and again once you have tried the air fryer method. You can see the texture and the color. I will show you one more falafel. This is how it's perfectly done, crunchy from outside and juicy from inside. Now I will show you one of the falafel so that you have an idea. These are same in taste as you are trying the oil fried falafels. Same way, taste good. Serve hot with some hummus or any dip of your choice. Hummus goes well with the falafels. You can serve inside the pita bread as I have served here, or you can serve as a evening snack or as a party appetizer. However you want to serve it, it tastes good. You can serve with hot cup of tea in the rainy season. While preparing this dish, keep in mind, don't add water while grinding the falafel mixture. And after grinding, let it set for about 30 minutes mixture into the refrigerator, so that when you are frying this, these balls come out really well. So if you like this easy recipe of air fried method of making falafel, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next recipe.